Welcome to the Hawks Sports Network. As we're going to get the starting lineups here between the Humber Hawks and the Lambton Lions. First with the Lions. The Hawks get the opening tip here as we'll begin 1-1 Hawks versus the 1-1 Tigers. Giles now with it at the top. Giles gets it back into the corner. Lopez the three. That's no good. Gordon with the good rebound. Kicks it out. The three. Fouled is there. Number five with the foul. That's Petit who fouls number seven, McCabe Taylor. She'll go a line.
Good hustle there by Jamie Gordon to get that offensive rebound, force that foul.
First one is good. The Hawks coming into this game, like I mentioned, 1-1. They lost to Fanshawe in their first game and then came back and beat Niagara two nights ago. The second one is good there. It's a foul at the three-point line, so it'll be three shots for Taylor. That one's good. All three. Hawks take an early 3-0 lead so far. Ashley Petit now, number 13 now. Campbell. Campbell gets it back at the top. That shot's good. That'll be for two. Good screen there from number 24, Anuin, for the Tigers. Good pump fake there from Taylor. She misses. Gordon with the rebound. She'll get fouled, and she'll go to the line once again. This time, it's Gordon.
Again, another offensive rebound here early for Jamie Gordon. Looking at that hustle there in the offensive glass.
Good job there by McCabe Taylor to get by the defender. Go to the rim. She missed her shot, but Jamie Gordon with a good rebound. She misses the first one there. Hawks in their first game shot 29% from the field. Not what they were looking for. Second game a lot better in the win over Niagara. The hope for a similar performance here against the Tigers. An early lead, 4-2. Anuin now at the top. Dishes it over to Campbell. Anuin gets it back in the post. She'll miss. Good play there. Number 16, Campbell Johnson. She'll give it. That's Taylor now up into the corner. Giles back to the top. Number 10, Lopez, the shot. That's off the mark. Gordon with another rebound. Giles now. Lopez, five on the shot clock. From three, that's no good. Jamie Gordon, another rebound. That's her third of the game already. Dish it over. Campbell Johnson, that one's good. Good possession there by the Hawks.
Campbell Johnson showing it on both ends of the court. That big defensive play earlier and then the basket right there. Good job.
Wag now. Over to Campbell. Good play there.
Good steal by Lopez.
Lopez now going. She dishes over to Campbell Johnson. That's deflected off the Tigers, and it'll be Hawks basketball here. 6-2 is the score. 7:53 remaining in the first quarter. McCabe Taylor with the inbound. She'll find Lopez at the top. Campbell Johnson now. Jay from the elbow, no good. Rebound there for the Tigers. That's going to go the other way. Hawks will get the ball right back.
Think Pettit might have stepped out of bounds there.
Yeah, looks like it. So we got number 9, Giles, with the inbound pass here. Be a little reset. Taylor over to Campbell Johnson. Taylor the three. That's an air ball, no good. And the Tigers will get the ball back. And for the Hawks, a little bit of a transitional year this year, losing CJ Nofuente and Alina Domingo, one of their two arguably best players in franchise history. But they still feel like they have the team to compete.
Yeah, this certainly isn't a Humber team that is just relying on youth. It's a very balanced team in terms of having first, second, third years, fourth years, etc. So there's a lot of balance. Shouldn't be too much of an issue. They just need players to fill in those big roles as they did lose their two leading point scorers. It's going to be tough.
Big block there. Yeah, it isn't. It's not going to be an easy season this year. They're going to need everyone. There's a three by Giles. That one's good. The first three of the game for the Hawks. This one's Jenna Giles with the three. It's 9-2 Hawks.
And Giles is really going to be key for this Hawks team this season if they want to be successful.
Number 32, Fleischer. Good pass there. Number 5, Petit puts that one in on a good pass there from Fleischer. Good move there. That's no good by Giles. I bring up Way. Campbell now with it. Anuin tied up there. Ball's loose. We got a foul on the floor. Looks like it's going to go against the Hawks here. Oh, no, it's going to go the other way, and the Hawks are going to get the ball as we're going to get an early sub here for the Tigers as Galvin will check in. Wegg is out. Taylor over to Campbell Johnson. Good pass to Jamie Gorin. She gets fouled going up to the rim. She'll shoot two. So far for the Hawks, good start on the offensive end. We see a couple rebounds there from Jamie Gorin early on. Campbell Johnson doing her job, being that big for the Hawks.
Yeah, we've certainly seen a lot of aggressiveness from this Hawks squad early on here today. As Jamie Gorin makes her first free throw. Good job finding teammates open in the game thus far.
Jamie Gorin misses the back half of the free throw. Campbell, good pass there to Fleischer. She puts it in. That's a four-point game. Hawks lead by four.
Have to be better on defense there. Can't leave her wide open. That's too easy of a shot.
Giles now. Over to Lopez. She takes it at the top. Finds Campbell Johnson. Over to Taylor for three. That one's off the mark. Good rebound there from Petit. Over to Fleischer. Jammed up there. Great defense there from Lopez. She brings it up, and she'll have the easy layup. She'll miss it, though. And it'll be a rebound for the Lions. Missed opportunity there for the Hawks. Fleischer over to Campbell. Back to the key. Anuin. Good pump fake. There'll be a foul there on the Hawks. Fouls on Campbell Johnson. It'll be an on-the-floor foul, so no and one there for Anuin. Fleischer trying to find Petit there. Can't find it. Gorin is there. She finds the ball. She'll give it number five. We just checked in. That's Britannia Brown. Over to number nine. Giles, she misses the layup, and Fleischer with the rebound. Here come the Lions back the other way, down by four early on. Campbell trying to make a move. Good defense there from Lopez. She'll find Giles, and Giles will put it in. Hawks lead by six. A lot of energy right now from Leticia Lopez. It's really been that force on the defensive end. That one is going to be back and forth. Half-court violation on the Lions.
Yeah, in regards to Lopez, aside from that little hiccup with the layup there, she's been looking very good thus far. And that layup just looked like she needed to just slow it down a little bit.
Yeah, she might have felt the pressure there from the defender of the Lions, possibly. Giles. The three. That one's off the mark from Brown. That's going to be a foul here. It's going to go the other way. It's going to be Lions ball. It's a foul on number 11, Bonnie Beals. Good defense there. It's going to be another half-court violation here. Good defense. Good pressure there from Jenna Giles. And the line, she'll sub off. McKayla Taylor back into the game. As the Hawks lead by six here, 4:04 remaining in the first quarter. Taylor. Brown now, back to Taylor. Taylor going to the rim. That ball finds number 11, but she can't make it. Now Taylor back with it. Good defense there from Petit. She can't get it, though. And Brown to the rim. She'll miss that one. Lions pick up the rebound. Now it's Fleischer.
Some good defense there by Lambton.
Wagon now over to Campbell. Campbell, fifth-year player on the Lions, the leader on this team playing point guard. Fleischer, that one's no good. That one's going to go off Fleischer and go the other way. It's going to be Hawks ball.
That was some good defense there by Beals. Not giving Fleischer there an easy shot.
That was good defense there. Jamie Gordon will check out. As Maya Campbell-Johnson will check back in for the Hawks. Taylor at the top waiting for some motion here. Campbell-Johnson, good move. That one's no good, though. Fleischer with another rebound. Just missing that one. Hawks missing a few of those easy layups so far in this game. It's Campbell now back at the top. Trying to find Petit. Nice. That's intercepted there.
Nice steal.
Campbell Johnson, she'll have the easy layup. She'll miss it. And we've seen a couple of those so far for the Hawks already. Missed opportunities here. Petit finds Campbell. That one's intercepted. Good defense there from McCabe Taylor. Brown over to Beal. That one's no good. Another rebound for Fleischer. Lions right now sticking in this game down by six.
It's been a while since we've seen a score.
Wegg trying to find inside. That one's deflected off of Taylor out of bounds. It's going to be Lions ball. We're going to get a couple subs here for the Lions. Anyone will check back in.
Right now the Hawks still looking good. Up by six here with about two and a half left to go in the first quarter. But these could really add up here if they continue to miss shots like this.
Way. Good defense there from the Hawks. This is Begris, who just checked in for the Lions. This little cut there. Good defense there from Campbell Johnson, and it's going to be a shot clock violation. Hawks ball. Great defense so far by the Hawks.
Yeah, really giving nothing that the Lambton players could have worked with there. Good job.
In their win over Niagara, they only gave up 3 points in the second half, really dominating on both ends of the floor throughout the game. So far, so good on the defensive side. Brown, the three. That's no good. Another rebound there for the Hawks. This time it's Begris. Number 11, Begris. The shot up. That's no good. Rebound there for Giles. Coughed up there at center. And it's going to be a jump ball here. Possession to the Lions. Bonnie Beals will check into the game. Or no, she's checking out of the game. Number 23, Tejon Cole, in for the Hawks. Wegg. Wegg now still with it, trying to find someone open. She gets away. 1 second left on the shot clock. She puts it up. That one's good.
Oh, wow.
And she drags it. That's going to be a two right at the shot clock. Looked like it was going to be Hawks ball, and just like that. Now Brown, the three. That's no good. Brown, the pass there to Giles. Wegg. Wegg, the jumper. That's no good. Begrist getting tied up. She puts it up. And the foul. It goes in. The Lions now down by two, looking to cut this lead to one.
Big swing there for the Lions. Wegg there back there. Just when it looked like that she was going to be forced to for the backcourt violation, she manages to find a way out, get the shot off, and it was good. Just there, Begris makes the foul shot to take Lambton within one.
She makes a 3-point play. Now it's Taylor at the top here, 50 seconds remaining in the game. Brown now. That's intercepted from Galvin. Galvin. Over to Wegg. Wegg now at the top. She's trying to make a move. That's good defense there from the Hawks. Now it's Brown now with an opportunity. Good take there. Puts the Hawks lead to three, but great defense from Jana Giles.
Yeah, nice steal there leading to the basket by Brown.
Petit makes a nice move, and that's going to be an easy layup. Great screen there from Anuin, number 24 for the Lions. Now it's a 1-point game. Hawks will have the final shot here of the first quarter. It's Taylor. Gets a screen. She puts up a shot from the elbow. That's no good. Rebound. Campbell Johnson puts it up. That's no good as well. It would have gone in. It would have counted. That's no good. But it's a one-point game. Hawks lead 14-13 after the first quarter. We saw some great defense from the Hawks. A little bit iffy there on the offensive end. Missing some easy layups. We saw a few there. What did you like, though, out of the Hawks, though, in the first quarter?
Well, I liked the jump that they came out with early on. It looked like about midway through that they start to get a little bit too comfortable, start missing some easy shots, let some maybe bad shots come in from the other end. It's a little closer than they would have liked it to be right now. They were up by six, now they're only up by one.
The first quarter's highlights. It's a big three there.
This Lambton team is showing a lot of fight. Playing pretty well in the first quarter. Sticking with the game.
This is a free throw from
the foul is number 23.
And we saw Maddie Campbell for the Lambton Tigers have a good impact on this game. She's a fifth-year player, really the leader for the Tigers, for the Hawks team. A little transitional year this year, but they still feel that they have a pretty good team that they can try to repeat for a provincial title.
Certainly, as we mentioned before, though, it will be a little tougher for them as players will need to sort of relearn their roles and adjust the scoring accordingly. But as it looks like today, they do have the personnel, so it shouldn't be too much of an issue, as they will look to be competitive again this year.
Yeah, you have to think this is Janet Giles and Leticia Lopez's team. Lopez in her fifth year on the team. It's got to be their team as we're set to begin here. The second quarter, the Hawks will begin with the ball. As Jamie Gordon will give it to Taylor. Taylor now with it. Back to Gordon. Over to Giles. Gordon now. Good defense there from the Lions. As they'll get the ball back. Petit now. 1 point game. Lions looking to take their first lead of the game here. Wegg now trying to find Petit. That's off Petit. No, it's going to be off Taylor. It'll be Lions ball.
Good defensive play there. Don't give him anything easy. Take the out of bounds if you have to.
Wegg looking to cut inside. She gets cut off there. Good pass, and that's going to be a foul on Giles, but a great pass there from Wegg.
I think that's a foul you got to take there. Shot right there at the basket. Let him shoot two.
Maddie Campbell at the line for two shots here. Makes the first one, and this game is tied now at 14, looking to give the Lions their first lead of the game. And she makes both, and the Lions lead by one here. Taylor up with it, trying to start a fast pace. Gordon back to Taylor. Taylor takes some contact, shots up, and it's good. Falls in. Hawks back up by one.
Good shot by Taylor. Not an easy shot to make contested like that, but she finds a way to put the ball in the basket.
Campbell over to Wegg. Wegg now back to Campbell. Campbell looks shot. She fakes. Great pass there. And one for Anuin on a great ball fake there.
Oh, no, traveling.
It's going to be traveled the other way. It looked like that was going to be an and one there for the Lions. Instead, it's the other way. And it's going to be a travel on Anuin. But it was a great pass there from Maddie Campbell over to Anuin instead in the Hawks' favor. They get the ball right back. ...16-15 for the Hawks with 8:55 remaining in the second quarter.
Yeah, this could be a real crucial point in the ball game. You want to go into halftime feeling good. only up by one here. Not a very comfortable spot for Humber, especially they were up by six in the first quarter. Going to want to try and build on that.
The Hawks, their bench has to be key for them this year if they really want to compete. They only scored, their bench only scored 7 points in the first game against Manshaw, which cost them a little. And then in the second game, a little bit better, only scored 11 points. But for them to have success throughout the season, that bench is going to be key for the Hawks.
Yeah, it seemed like once the starters got off and the bench players got on the court, they had a little trouble with their chemistry and finding their roles. Might be an issue for the team.
Jumper there from Campbell Johnson. Takes a bounce and falls in. Hawks up by three. Petit now with it in her second year on the team. From Sarnia, Ontario. Campbell trying to find Wegg. It finds her. Good defense there from Campbell Johnson. Hawks get the ball back. Campbell Johnson now. Good defense there from Anuin. A little fast break there from the Hawks, trying to get the Lions defense caught off guard here. Be an inbounds play. Campbell Johnson, she goes right up. That's going to fall in. Campbell Johnson.
Good shot there, made in double coverage. Again, not an easy shot, but she finds a way.
Campbell Johnson with 6 points already in this game. Anuin, fake shot. She going to the rim. Great defense there from Giles. And it's going to be a jump ball possession to the Lions. As Galvin will check back in. Anuin coming out of the game. Lions still with the ball here, down by five. A three there from Wegg. That's no good. Gordon with the rebound. She'll find Taylor. Over to Giles. Giles the three. That's no good. Rebound Campbell Johnson. Back out to Giles. Over to Lopez. She fakes the shot. Going in. Left hand layup. It's good. Hawks back up by seven.
Lopez looks real good here today.
Petit. Yeah, she's been good on the defensive side of the floor as well. Making some good shots. You saw that one. That's going to be a foul on Taylor. Petit will go to the line. First one from the line is good from Petit. Back half is no good. Rebound though, Fleischer, she'll put it up, no good. Gets another rebound, back up. This one's gonna be a foul, this time on Campbell Johnson. There's a couple offensive rebounds there from Fleischer.
Yeah, you got to be better there on the box. So Christine Fleischer got two offensive rebounds there, one off the foul shot, another off her own miss. Can't let that happen.
Hawks so far this season averaging 50 rebounds per game in the first two games. Small margin, but still pretty good. Fleischer now, second half of the free throws are good. Taylor over to Jamie Gordon now. Back to Giles. Giles at the top. Wegg on her. Quick pass there. Campbell Johnson just keeps the ball going on the other side. Giles now makes good play. The layup up and in. Hawks back up by six. Great move there from Giles.
You're going to need a lot of that this year.
Good defense there from Lopez. Campbell trying to get away. She finds Fleischer. Fleischer over to Petit. That three is no good. Rebound Lopez. It's tied up there. Ball gets away. Finds Campbell Johnson. She'll find Gordon. Taylor. Floater no good. Rebound. Jamie Gordon. She'll put it in. Hawks up by eight.
Gordon's been all over the offensive glass so far this game.
Yeah, we saw a couple offensive rebounds in the first quarter. She adds to her total there. That one's going to go off the Lions. Miscommunication there. And the Hawks will get the ball back. And it'll be a timeout for the Lions. Not the start they were looking for coming into the second quarter.
No, absolutely not. Coming into this quarter, they were down only one. Now they're down by eight. They're letting this game slip away.
And so far in the second quarter, the Hawks have come out with a 12-5 run to begin the second quarter. They didn't have their best first quarter. Missed a couple. The defensive side of the ball was really good for the Hawks. On the offensive side in the first quarter, wasn't their best. So far in this quarter, they've come out lights out.
Yeah, their offense has really been working. They've been getting that ball movement, getting everyone their touches. That's really been working. The only thing they really need to tighten up with is those defensive rebounds. Like, way too many offensive boards go the other way.
Yeah, we saw a couple of those rebounds from Fleischer on the Lions. She eventually got fouled and went to the line for two shots. Right now for the Hawks, they've been playing pretty well so far in the second quarter. I think head coach AJ Sharma has to be impressed so far with his team's performance throughout the first half so far.
Yeah, certainly got to be happy with that.
Team up by eight with 6:10 remaining here in the second quarter. Lions still in this game, still a long ways to go. Just want to remind you that the men's game is coming up after this. Hawks versus the Tigers. Scheduled for 3 o'clock. Right now 26-18 for the women's basketball Humber Hawks. Lopez the three, that one's off. Rebound Beal. She's going to get called for the travel. No basket. That's going to go the other way. Moore. This is Way. Good defense there. Tigers now still have the ball, trying to find something. Great defense by Lopez.
Shot clock's running out.
3 seconds on the shot clock. Lions got to put it up just in time, and it's going to bank it in there from number 22, Galvin, but great defense by the Hawks throughout there.
Yeah, force him to the end of the shot clock. Nice basket there by Gordon.
Yeah, Giles, good job catching the Lions defense. Sleeping, finds Jamie Gordon. Fleischer, the jumper from the elbow. That one's no good. Rebound Beals, trying to find a way out. She'll find Giles. Giles carrying it now. Across the court. Lopez doesn't take it. Finds Taylor. Wide open three. That one's no good. Rebound finds Beals. She'll put it up. No good. Once again, Fleischer with another rebound. Lose the ball for a second there. She'll find. That's going to be a foul there. This time on Taylor. On number 22, Galvin. As Brown will check into the game, Taylor coming out. Moore now. Still has it now, trying to find cross court. Anuin, the three. That one's off the mark. Rebound. Beals over to Brown. Brown now. Pulls up. She stops. Over to Lopez. Lopez the three. That one's off the mark. Rebound. This one's going to fall right into Brown's hands. She'll bring it back to Giles. Lopez. Back to Giles. Giles the deep three. That one's off the mark. Rebound for the Tigers. Down by eight. Tigers now still with it. Anuin at the elbow. She fakes. She drives. Jamie Gordon's going to get called for the foul. She bit there on the pump fake from Anuin. Hawks. Anuin at the line for the Lions. That first one is good.
Hawks still in command of this one, but the game is still in reach for the Lions, only down by seven.
4:02 remaining here in the second quarter. The second one is good. Brown now at the top. Finds a move, finds Jamie Gordon with the jumper. That one's off the mark. Beals falls. She gets the rebound, though. Brown over to Giles. That's deflected there. Lions with the ball. Good move there, number 13. That's Campbell, no good. Rebound for the Hawks. Lopez, good move over Fleischer. Over to Brown. Brown the three. That one's off the mark. Rebound. Gordon battling for it with Petit. Petit finds it. She'll throw it out of bounds, out of the reach of Anuin. And the Hawks will get the ball as Taylor will check back into the game for Giles. Jamie Gordon back to Taylor. Taylor to Lopez. Good move. Beals. And she makes it on a great pass there from Taylor. Finding a hole there was Taylor. And dishing it over to Ebony Beals. Fleischer loses it. And it's going to be backcourt violation. As Fleischer got tripped up there, fell over to the other side. It'll be Hawks ball up by eight. Brown on the right side here. Brown back to Lopez at the top. Back over to Brown into the elbow there to Gordon. Back to Lopez the three. That one's good. Leticia Lopez with the three. Hawks up by 11.
Lopez is going to be happy with that one. She'd been looking for the three for a while now. Finally sinks one there.
Anuin to the rim. That one's no good. Green puts it up. And it's going to be missed, and it's going to go the other way. Foul on the Lions. Hawks will get the ball. They'll call a timeout. They are up by 11 here. And a good stretch of basketball after that first timeout from the Lions. Hawks bounce back even after that Lions timeout and still play pretty well.
Yeah, I think the only message here that Coach Sharma is going to tell his team is just to finish up the quarter strong. You're up by 11. You're looking good right now. You just want to make sure that you keep that lead, maybe extend it if possible. Just don't let the Lions back into the game here going into the second half.
33-22 Hawks. It's an 11-point game. Lions trying to stay with this game. Down by 11. Timeout on the floor. Are set to begin here. Hawks up by 11. Taylor over to Gordon. Brown now back to the top to Taylor, back to Brown. Jab step. Taylor with a good move. The floater takes a bounce. Rebound Fleischer battling in. And the foul's going to go, looks like, against Fleischer. A little bit of confusion there. It's actually going to go the other way. Foul on Beals. Hawks in the penalty. So Fleischer will go to the line. Fleischer makes the first one. Fleischer with 6 points on the game so far.
She makes both.
Hawks still up by nine here. Beals over to Brown. Brown back to Taylor at the top. 2 minutes remaining in the first half. Lopez to Beals. Beals with a good move. She misses. Another rebound. Fleischer, she loses it. Beals does a good job to stay with it, but she'll miss that layup once again. Fleischer with another rebound. Campbell, she can't corral it. That's going to go off Brown and be Lions ball. Campbell. She fades back the shot. That's going to be no good off the front of the rim. Rebound, Gordon. Over to Brown. Brown now. Back to the top to Lopez. Over to Taylor for three. That one's off the mark. Brown with the rebound on the far side. Back to the top. Lopez. Good play there from Petit. She gets the ball. Trying to find Campbell. Lopez with the interception. Tejon Cole the shot. That's no good. The rebound. Blocked there from Anuin. It looked like for a second there the Lions were going to get the ball. Petit intercepted the pass, but she gave it away right back to the Hawks.
Yeah, Petit just couldn't take it away there. And Lopez with some nice hustle to get the ball back there and force a shot.
Right now for the Hawks. Still up by 9, 108 remaining in the first half. Giles back in the game. She's inbounding the ball right now. Looking to find someone open. Gordon just keeps it to Brown. Brown over to Tejon Cole. That one's blocked again by Anuin. Hawks get the ball back, but Anuin doing a good job in the paint.
Yeah, if you're Lambton, you got to be satisfied here. Just cut down the shot clock here for the Hawks and just trying to end this half on a high note.
Lopez over to Tejon Cole, the shot. That one's good from just outside of the paint. 35, 24, 50 seconds remaining. Wag the jumper. That one's no good. Rebound Giles. Giles now from the left side. She drives. It's going to be the other way. Offensive foul on Giles. Good take there from Petit. Petit just stood there, really took the charge. Great job by her. She's been really the spark plug so far on the defensive end for the Lions.
Yeah, she's been all over defensively for the Lions this afternoon.
Has 5 points on the offensive end to go along with it. Campbell now, 30 seconds remaining. Over to Wag. Wag now looking for Campbell back at the top. Campbell now, Lopez, great defense on her. Petit for three. This one's off the mark. Rebound Jamie Gordon. Lopez now, 18 seconds remaining. And it's going to go a foul on Lopez. Petit takes another charge. It looked like for a second there that could have gone the other way. Looked like Petit may have hit her.
It looked like Petit had her feet set, though. Lopez still on the ground.
Petit was just, that was a good point. Petit was just standing there. Lopez went right into her. Looked like she took the harder hit out of it. Looks like she'll be all right. And she'll... She looks like she's all right here. Hawks still up by 9, 16 seconds remaining. The Lions coaching staff will take advantage of this stoppage of play. Try to drop a last play here in the second half, or in the first half, second quarter.
Yeah, again, if you're the Lions, you just really want to finish off the half strong, go into the second half with some momentum, try and build on that.
I think they'd feel a lot more comfortable between a 7-point game and a 9-point game here.
Absolutely.
Fleischer now takes the inbound pass from Petit. She'll carry it up the floor. Jamie Gordon on her. Wag now. 5 seconds remaining. She's going to have to put up a shot soon. Finds Petit. Petit. She gets fouled, and she'll go to the line with 1.5 seconds remaining. She'll go to the line. Petit, 5 points. Looking to cut this into this lead. Britannia Brown will get the foul. That's her first of the game as Petit makes the first free throw. Petit, that one's no good. Rebound Petit, she finds it. Almost had a chance to put that up, but she loses it as the Hawks will go into this second half up by 10. Box. all around a good performance there from the Hawks. On the defensive side, we saw some good pressure there from Lopez. Saw some great defense in the paint there by Campbell Johnson. And the offensive end a little struggling there in that first quarter, but really bounced back in that second quarter.
Yeah, there's a few issues that were a bit of a concern for the Hawks, including the fouls, but overall, good half.
So through the first half, Hawks lead the Lions 35-25. Jenna Giles leads the team with 7 points for the Hawks. Hawks lead by 10. We'll be back for the second half in a few moments. Welcome back to the Hawks Sports Network, the Hawks home opener here at the Hawks Nest. Hawks up by 10 as we're set to begin in a few moments here, the second half. A few of the key pointers in the first half. We saw the offensive rebounds were key for the Hawks, Andrew. 18-4 compared to the Lions, who only had four.
Yeah, I give Humber a little bit of criticism for allowing the offensive boards to Lambton, but the other way, they've been just incredible, getting 18 on the afternoon so far compared to Lambden's four. Another thing to look out for today is the personal fouls. Humber's been picking up a lot of the fouls lately, as they did go into the penalty in that second quarter, as Lambton did not pick up a single foul that quarter. So big discrepancy there.
Yeah, we'll see if anything maybe changes. See if maybe AJ Sharma maybe had a word with the officials. That's kind of, you don't usually see that when a team doesn't have any free throws for the whole quarter, especially with Maya Campbell-Johnson working the paint for the Hawks. We saw the Hawks only shooting 16% in that first quarter, but really bounced back in that second quarter, shooting 40% in total for the game, close to 30%. So much, we saw it as well on the floor, much more improvement in that second half on the offensive end, or the second quarter, I should say.
Yeah, they're going to want to come out like they did in the second quarter. If they can do that, they should be able to close this one out, I should say.
So we're now here with Giles, back to Mike Campbell-Johnson. Over to Taylor. Giles, open three, she looks past. Taylor now to Campbell-Johnson, jumper from the elbow, that one's good. 12-point lead. Saw Giles there, had an open three. She decided to pass. I don't think she noticed how open she was.
Yeah, if she may have known how open she was, she might have taken the shot there, but still leads to a couple points.
Great deflection there from Campbell-Johnson. That was good defense there from Wegg. Lions now trying to get back in this game, down by 12. Petit now. Campbell the three, that one's good. And the Lions cut the lead, 2-9. Taylor at the top, over to Giles, double teamed. Lopez in the corner, open. Taylor now still has it, she loses it, gets it back. Lopez now, 1 sec on the shot clock, puts it up, no good, rebound. Over to Giles, she gets fouled on the block. That's going to be, looks like, on the floor. It's going to be a sideline out of bounds. Fleischer with the foul. She put up 8 rebounds in that first half.
Yeah, she was really all over the board, or the offensive board, I should say, in that first half. She'll want to look to continue that.
Campbell-Johnson with the good move there. Lead back up to double digits. It's 11 now. Petit now. Good pass there to Campbell. Campbell misses the layup. Looking for a foul. No call. Wegg now has it. Good pick there from Lopez. She has it now. Lopez double teamed with Petit and Campbell. Trying to find Gordon, but that's off her fingertips and out of bounds.
Gordon just not able to secure that one. The ball rolls out of bounds. Lambton ball.
Lopez will check out. As Evelyn Anang will check in for the Hawks. Campbell now gets free. She puts in an easy layup. She got behind there, Campbell-Johnson.
Yeah, wide open shot there for Campbell. Have to do a better job on defense. Can't allow them to take open shots like that.
Campbell did a good job getting behind Campbell-Johnson. Gordon from the elbow. That one's off the mark. Giles with the rebound. She gets fouled. That's going to be on Wegg. And the Hawks will be an out of bounds foul there on the floor.
Giles is in the right position at the right time there. That offensive rebound just came to her.
We talked about how the Lions didn't pick up any fouls in that second quarter already here in the third. 2 fouls. Campbell-Johnson, that one's good. That's going to fall in. Hawks back up by 11. Petit now. Over to Wegg. lines with the ball away, gets away from Giles. She puts up the jumper. That's no good. Gordon with the rebound. She had 8 in the first quarter. Or the first half, I should say. As the Hawks will go to the line. That's a Nang. Gets fouled.
Good job by Giles finding the open teammate there, leading to the foul.
As Giles will check out, Lopez back into the game. Nang misses the first one. She's in her first year. 5'9" guard. Misses the second one as well. Rebound, Campbell Johnson puts up the rebound, and it's in. Great job there by Campbell Johnson to stay with it.
Yeah, good hustle there.
Petit. She throws it away, and that's going to go the other way. Hawks get the ball. 6:57 remaining in the third quarter. Hawks up by 13. Taylor over to Jamie Gordon now at the top. Looks for Lopez. Lopez now. They're giving her the shot. She decides to pass. Taylor into the elbow to Campbell Johnson. Two people on her. She can't find space. Lopez does a good job getting the ball back for the Hawks. Campbell Johnson can't handle it. She loses it, and it's going to go off of Campbell Johnson and out of bounds. Going to be Lions ball.
Nice play there by Lopez. Campbell Johnson there just couldn't secure the ball as it slips away. Lambton ball.
As Fleischer will check back into the game, Anuin, the power forward for the Lions, checks out. Petit looking for Campbell. Campbell on the floor makes a nice pass over to Wag. Wag to three. That one's good. Morgan Wag, 10-point game.
Looked like her foot might have been on the line there, but that will count as a three-pointer.
Looked close. It is a three, though, Lopez. Campbell Johnson, she's going to get called for the travel. A little bit of momentum swing here for the Lions after that big three.
Yeah, definitely what Lambton's looking for here to get back into this one. 10-point lead isn't completely enough to take the Humber out of or take Lambton out of this, excuse me. The game is still in range for them.
A long ways to go here. Only in the third quarter, 5 minutes left. Petit now to Wag. Galvin on the far side. She cuts in. Campbell Johnson cuts her off. Fleischer with 5 seconds remaining on the shot clock. She puts it up and gets fouled. Jamie Gordon is going to get called for that one as Fleischer will go to the line. That's Gordon's second foul of the game as Fleischer heads to the line. Fleischer with 6 points on the game.
A couple changes here as Beals and Giles check in. Gordon and Taylor both out.
Fleischer makes the first one. She was a monster on the defensive side of the ball in the first half, picking up 7 rebounds, 1 on the offensive end for a total of 8. Makes both. It's an 8-point game now. 43-35. Anang over to Lopez in the corner. Giles. Good pass there to Anang. She misses that one. Rebound tipped away. Petit finds the ball. She has it now. On Lopez with the good defense. Ball gets away. It's going to be deflected off of Lopez. Lions ball. Good job there by Petit. Running the floor with the Hawks defense getting caught. Campbell to Wag. Wag now. Campbell just behind the line. That one's no good. Rebound. Campbell Johnson finds Giles. Wag was right there, but Giles able to get away. And Anang. That ball, great defense there from Galvin. Galvin now still has it. Finds Petit. That one's no good. Rebound, Fleischer gets blocked there from Campbell Johnson. And out of bounds, great defense.
Yeah, great defensive plays both ways here. As both these teams just looking for a basket. Humber trying to extend the lead and Lambton trying to get back into this one.
We're going to see Anna Jacobs come into the game. Jacobs in her third year on the team as Anang will check out. Wegg still has it now. Campbell, good pass there. Fleischer now working on Campbell Johnson. She kicks it out to Petit. Good pass there. Number 22, just as the buzzer goes, Galvin puts it in. Just like that, it was a 12-point game. Now it's a 6-point game, 43-37.
A lot of good ball movement there by the Lions. Kept the Hawks' defense guessing.
Giles pulls up from the elbow. That one's no. Oh, it drops in. Looked like it was going to bounce out.
Giles got that friendly bounce there to nail that 2-pointer.
Gets a good hop. Shooter's bounce. Back to 8-point game for the Hawks. Wegg makes a good move. That one's no good. Fleischer comes up with the rebound once again. She's been key for them. She's been grabbing those rebounds all game. A couple in the offensive end here in the second half. This time she shoots a three. That one's off the mark. Rebound Giles. Giles. Fleischer gets tripped up. She falls. Campbell Johnson with the easy layup. She misses it. And now the Lions have it now. Wegg. She goes to the rim, looking for a foul, no call. Beals now, she still has it. Three people on her, she eventually finds room. Now the Hawks have a transitional play here. Childs, over to Campbell Johnson. This time she makes the easy layup on a great pass by Giles. And it's gonna be a timeout. Lions, as the 6-point game turned into back to 10.
Great play there by Beals. Triple coverage there, manages to find Lopez open. Ends up leading to the basket by Campbell Johnson. Nice little series there.
It looked like she was going to get caught there in the corner. Eventually just found some room. Giles there, able to bail her out.
Yeah, she managed to fight her way through it, get that pass off.
We saw Campbell Johnson miss that easy layup a few moments ago, and then she bounced back, making that wide open layup on a great pass there from Lopez. So the Hawks back up by 10 here.
We've seen a few of those missed layups. Seemingly easy shots that they've missed. Still up by 10 there, or here. It hasn't bit them yet.
Campbell Johnson with a game-high 16 points so far in the win against Niagara. A couple nights ago, she put up 13 points to go along with 6 rebounds. So far, 16 points. Is a game high so far. As we're set to begin here after the timeout. Petit over to Campbell. Campbell still has it now. Going down, great pass there. Oh, great defense from Beals. She got all ball. Now it's Lopez on the transition. Lopez to Giles at the top, slows it down. Over to Brown. Brown trying to make a move here. Loses it. And she loses it. Now it's Petit. Petit going on Lopez. She stops, puts it up. No good. Petit gets her own rebound, and she finishes it off.
Petit doing a good job losing her defender. Gets the basket. Giles open three, misses it.
That one's no good. Petit now with it. Trips up there. Anyone now. Campbell at the top. She shoots the three. That one's good. Falls in. And the lead's cut to 5 here. 2:30 remaining in the third quarter.
Not over yet. Lions still in this one.
Lions trying to make a run here. Lopez over to Giles. In the corner to Brown. Brown now trying to get pushed out of bounds. She stays with it. The reverse layup is good. Good move there.
Nice little fake there by Jacobs. Manages to find a lane open and get the basket.
Petit.
Intercepted. Oh, nice steal.
Great pass there. A good interception from Campbell Johnson. Lopez over to Giles in the corner. The three. That one's good. And just like that, after it was a 5-point game, it's back to 10 just like that.
We're playing with a lot of energy again.
Ball deflected out of bounds from Beals. Great defense. As Anna Jacobs will check out alongside with Giles. Jamie Gordon checks back in. Campbell Johnson also checking out. Britannia Brown on the floor. Wegg over to Fleischer. Campbell at the top now. Finds Wegg. Wegg, the two-point jumper, no good. Rebound. It's about in the corner. It finds Petit. Petit now with the layup. That one's good. The ball seems to just find her there.
Good job by Wegg to really fight for that possession, get that ball, find her open teammate.
Lopez. Brown to Jamie Gordon. Gordon with a good pass. Good cut there from Brown. And an easy layup back up to 10. Great find there from Jamie Gordon. A great cut from Britannia Brown. Hawks up by 10. 1 minute to go. Good defense there. Hawks get the ball back. It's Brown. Brown. Taylor the floater. That's no good. Trying to find her own rebound. It's going to go off of her. And be Lions ball with 32.9 seconds remaining in the third quarter. It was a five-point game. Now it's back to 10. Fleischer, Anuin now bringing up the floor. Beals is on her. She finds Wegg. Wegg makes a move on Taylor. Great defense there from Britannia Brown. She has it now. Steals the ball. Double teamed. She'll be able to find Jamie Gordon. Finds Beals. Beals the put up. She gets fouled by Petit on a great pass there from Jamie Gordon.
Nice play there to draw the foul and get the two shots.
As Beals will go to the line. The foul on Petit. That's her second of the game. She will check out here with 11 seconds remaining in the third as Beal drains the first free throw.
The Hawks got to be aggressive here on defense. Lambton's going to have time here for one last shot.
Beal makes both free throws. It's a 12-point game, 5 seconds remaining. Fleischer now with it. She has to put up a shot, nowhere to go, and it's going to be an air ball. Great defense. You said that they had to play good defense there in the last possession. That's what they did. They didn't allow Fleischer to get anything going, and the Lions got stuck there as it was a five-point game earlier on in the middle of that third quarter. Turns into a 12-point game at the end of three.
Yeah, the Hawks certainly finishing up strong, real strong in that third quarter, managing to extend that lead from 5 to 12. Looking real strong on offense and defense.
So far, it's been a pretty solid game for the Hawks on both sides of the floor. Struggled a little bit in that first quarter on the offensive side, but have really kicked back. Try to get back in this game, and it's about just containing how big the runs are. We saw the Lions cut the lead to 5, but the Hawks with a good response.
Yeah, they really came out strong after that. That was a part of the game where the Lions really could have came back, but the Hawks saying no to them, just managing to extend the lead back here to 12. as we're about ready to start the fourth quarter here.
Yeah, it'll be Lions basketball. 12-point game, 10 minutes to go. Good steal there from Taylor to already start the fourth quarter here. She loses the ball for a second, gets it back, and she's going to get called. Looks like she stepped out of bounds there, so it'll be Lions ball on a good interception there from McCabe Taylor.
Not an ideal start here for the Lions, but they'll take the out of bounds here and get the possession back.
Lions down by 12, looking to cut into this lead. As Petit can't handle it, she loses it, and it's going to be Hawks ball.
Hawks playing some real aggressive defense here.
Lopez back to the top to Taylor. Jamie Gordon kick out back to Lopez. Lopez the three. That one's good. She was 4 out of 6 against Niagara. Struggled a bit in the first quarter shooting in the threes, but it's bounced back, made a couple here in the second half.
Now they're up by 15 here.
Anuin trying to make a move here. Good defense there from Campbell Johnson. Fleischer the jumper over Jamie Gordon. That one's good. Cuts the lead to 13. Campbell Johnson makes a move. That one off the rim. Hanging up there, Jamie Gordon. Looks like she's going to get called for the foul on Anuin. And the Lions are going to get the ball here down by 13. And you have to think if they're going to try to make a run to try to cut into this deficit, it's going to have to be sooner than later.
Oh, yeah. Time is definitely not on the Lions' side here. Hubbard knowing this, they're playing more of a full-court defense there as the Lions look to get in.
Petit over to Galvin. Galvin the jumper, but looks like it's going to be an offensive foul on Petit. As anyone will check out of this game, Campbell back in. Hawks still up by 13, 8:40 remaining in this game. Taylor trying to make a move around a few defenders. A little battle for the ball here. Taylor diving in, and it's going to be a jump ball possession to the Hawks. A couple people diving in there. The ball got loose there. Hawks end up with the ball.
Both teams definitely turning up the aggressiveness there, not wanting to let this game slip out of hand.
Yeah, the Hawks don't want to give up this lead that they have here, trying to go 2-1. Lions trying to get back in this game, down by 13. Lopez trying to pass, good tip there from Galvin. 6 seconds remaining on the shot clock.
Yeah, the Hawks are going to need to get someone open here quick.
Giles. Jamie Gordon now. 3 seconds. Taylor puts up a shot. That's no good. Rebound. Galvin. She'll find Fleischer. 8 minutes to go. Fleischer cutting in. Good defense from Gordon. She gets called for the foul.
Oh, traveling.
Yeah, it's going to go the other way. You said it. Traveling call on Fleischer. As it's a 13-point game, Jamie Gordon will inbound the ball. Lopez now bringing up the floor. Over to Brown. Brown back to Jamie Gordon. Gets stripped of the ball, and the Lions will get it. Petit now at the top to Wag the three. That one's off the mark. Rebound off the fingertips of Fleischer. Campbell Johnson will eventually get it. Find Giles. Lopez. Campbell Johnson makes a nice play to get the ball. The jumper's no good. Rebound, Campbell. Campbell, Fleischer in the paint. Gets blocked from Campbell Johnson, but she'll pick up the foul as Fleischer will head to the line. Campbell Johnson will check out of this game. Beals checks in as Fleischer is at the line for two. Makes the first one, cuts this lead to 12. So we'll see here if the Lions maybe get a full court press going here in this final minutes remaining in this quarter. Trying to put some pressure on the Hawks defense.
Yeah, the Lions here don't have that much time to work with. Down by 11 here with just over 7 to go. They're going to need to force their own destiny here.
As Lopez will check out. Brown back into the game. Jamie Gordon now has it on the pass from Beals. Brown in the corner trying to drive around Fleischer. Good pass to Gordon. She can't handle it. And Campbell will come up with the ball for the Lions. Petit. Fleischer now. Fleischer. Over to Campbell, back to Fleischer. Fleischer working on Beals, the left hand. No good. Beals picks up the rebound. She'll find Brown to Giles. Giles. Cross court. Taylor. She drives on Petit. That shot, no good. Jamie Gordon trying to come up with it. Ball finds Giles. She misses it. Or that was Brown, excuse me. It's going to be a jump ball possession to the Lions.
Brown put a little too much juice on that shot. Should have been easy 2 points.
Saw a couple misses there. One from Taylor and one from Beals on the rebound. Now the Lions with the ball. Down by 11. Wag loses the ball. Giles comes up with it. It's going to be a two-on-one break. Giles, good behind-the-back pass to Brown on a great pass. What a play.
Yeah, great crafty pass there by Giles. Find the open teammate there. They extend this lead to 13 now here with just over 6 to go.
Campbell. Great defense from Taylor. Campbell puts up an air ball. Jamie Gordon with the rebound. Stripped of the ball from Galvin. Galvin now still with it. Campbell. Excuse me, that's Wag. With the jumper just in front of the free throw line, she makes it. It's an 11-point game.
Wake had a pretty strong start to this game. She'd been pretty quiet in the middle two quarters, looking strong here again to finish out this game.
Taylor with the jumper. That's no good. Rebound. Looks like that might have went off the foot of the Lions. That's exactly it. Great pressure there from Beals. Hawks end up with the ball. 5:42 remaining in the fourth quarter. Giles to Beals. Beals to Taylor at the top, over to Brown. That's going to be a defensive foul here. Looks like it's going to be against Galvin. Lions not in the penalty yet, only two team fouls. It's going to be an out-of-bounds play here. Taylor will inbound the ball. Two team fouls on both sides. One for the Hawks, one for the Lions, or two for the Hawks, two for the Lions. Giles over to Britannia Brown. Makes a move on Wag. Wag gets called for the foul.
Nice little move there by Brown. Finding an opening in the lane to the basket. Gets fouled. She'll take it. She'll shoot two.
Brown at the line for two shots. First one's good. I guess three fouls out, picked up her third there. It's Britannia Brown with a good trip to the line, makes both. Hawks back up by 13, 5:22 remaining in this game. Anuin. Beals on her with the switch, makes a good defensive play with the tip. Taylor now. Over to Brown in the corner. Back to Giles on top. She'll slow it down here. The bench wanting a shot. She doesn't take it. Taylor in the corner. This one's for two. No good. Beals with the rebound. Puts it up. No good as well. She's battling with Fleischer. Beals still has it now. And it's going to be a 3-second violation going the other way. And the Lions will pick up the ball. We saw Giles at the top there. The bench was looking for a shot at three. Again, we've seen that a couple times where she's had an open look and deciding to pass it instead of shoot it.
Yeah, I think there might have been intentional, her looking at the shot, or excuse me, how much time is left in the clock, knowing you're up by 13 with that much time, trying to milk the clock.
Yeah, the bench wanted a shot there. Might have been the smarter play. Campbell now making a move. Great defense there from Giles, and it's off the leg of Campbell, and the Hawks get the ball back up by 13.
There it is. You called it there before, the full court press.
Brown gives up a shot. Giles, she takes the shot. That one's no good. Rebound finds Brown. She gives it right back to Giles, who's going to slow it down here. Brown, she's going to take the three. That one's good. And it's a 16-point game. Britannia Brown with the three. She's got 11 on the day. That shot's no good there from Campbell. Rebound swatted out of the air there from Taylor, but she steps out of bounds. It'll be Lions ball here as Galvin will check back into the game. Way coming out.
A big block there by Taylor. Just couldn't gain control of the ball in time to keep it in bounds.
Fleischer over to Petit. Petit now trying to make a move on Brown. Brown with great defense. The ball ends up finding Taylor, and Petit's going to get called for the reaching foul. It's going to be holding there on Petit.
The foul is on 22.
That's her third foul. Four team fouls for the Lions. Brown. Giles, the three. No good. Rebound Brown, back up to Giles. 3:38 remaining this game. Taylor, she gets tripped up and falls. No call. As the Lions now with the ball. Galvin in the corner to Campbell. Campbell to Anuin. She puts it up. A foul on Jamie Gordon as Anuin will go to the line.
Lions will somewhat take advantage of Mabika Taylor not being able to catch up to the play after she was tripped up there. They'll take a couple shots here.
Anyone going on the line as Jamie Gordon and Bakeba Taylor will check out. Jamie Gordon with four fouls on the game so far. Anyone at the line for two. A trip to the line for Anuin makes both. She will check out now as Wag comes back in the game for the Lions, who are down by 14. Beals, that pass out of bounds over the head of Maya Campbell Johnson.
Good full court press there by the Lions, being able to force a turnover there. Down by 14, they gotta get something done here quick.
Galvin to Petit. At the top to Campbell. Looking for some action here, looking for a play. She decides to shoot it, and she makes it. That's her third of this half. She's got 14 points on the day. Second on the team with Fleischer, who also has 14. 11-point game, Lopez now. 2:45 left in the fourth quarter. Lopez, no good. Campbell Johnson finds it. That one's no good. Beals puts it up. She has it again. No good. And that's going to go out of bounds. A couple missed opportunities there for the Hawks.
Yeah, it looked like a couple times that they were going to put a basket or two away there. Just not able to do it. Ball back to the Lions.
Campbell. The three there from Wag, that's no good. Brown with the rebound, 2:20 remaining, trying to settle things down here.
Yeah, if you're the Hawks, you just want to milk that clock for as long as you can and trying to eventually get a good shot towards the end of the shot clock here.
10 seconds left on that shot clock. Lopez gets fouled on the block from Campbell.
The foul is on number 13.
Line Lions are in the penalty. So the Hawks will go to the line. That's Lopez. Makes the first one. That'll be the 10th point of the game for Lopez. Four Hawks on the floor right now in double-digit scoring. 2 minutes left. Campbell, the pass is out of bounds. Looks like Wegg there got pushed a little. No call. As Hawks will get the ball, Beal's checking.
At this point, if you're the Hawks, you just want some nice, clean, short passes. Don't do anything too fancy here. Up by 13 with a couple minutes to go.
That three there from Brown. No good. Galvin with the rebound. You know the Lions are going to be double-teaming you when you get the ball. About trying to find a man open. That ball deflected out of bounds by Lopez. 1:39 remaining.
Good play there by Lopez. Get her defense set here.
That three. No good there from Wegg. Giles now. She puts up the floater. That's no good. She wanted a call, didn't get it. Now Petit going the other way. Giles trying to catch up to her. She puts down the block. And she doesn't like the call, saying it was all ball. But it doesn't matter. Petit's going to go to the line. See Giles there not liking the call. She felt like she got all ball. Hustling all the way back to catch up to Petit. Gets called for the block on the arm as Petit gets the friendly roll there.
Yeah, it's tough to call from up here, but it looked like the referee made the right call.
That one off the rim, no good. From Petit, that one's going to go off Beals and be Lions ball. Beals looking for a foul, didn't get it. Fleischer working on Beals to Campbell in the corner. Campbell for two. That one's good. Now she leads her team with 16 points.
Lambton turning up the pressure here a little bit the last couple minutes.
It's a 10-point game. 1:09 remaining. Campbell Johnson the jumper. That one's good. Johnson having a good day. She has 18 on the game for the Hawks. Campbell now. She finds Fleischer. Petit, the three, that one's off. Campbell Johnson coming down with it. Fleischer strips it from her, puts it up, and gets fouled by Beals. Looks like Campbell Johnson had that ball for a second, and it just got away from her. And Fleischer came up with it and eventually got fouled.
Yeah, just couldn't close her hands on it for possession. Just manages to slip away. Leads to Fleischer here, shooting a couple shots.
Gordon checking back into the game for the Hawks. As Ebony Beals checks out. Hawks only put 51 points up in their opener against Fanshawe. Came back against Niagara to put up 73. They have 70 in this game, up by 10. And it's going to be a timeout for Humber with 1 minute to go, 52 seconds to be exact, 10-point game.
You think here that the message from Coach Sharma would just be to regroup here, finish up the game strong. You're up by 10. But the game was still in reach here for the Lions, so you don't want to give up anything easy.
Humber Hawks women's basketball team will be back in action next Thursday at home when they host the Sheridan Bruins. That'll be a good one as well.
Absolutely. It's a fantastic rivalry that we have here. Always a good game when those two play.
That'll be the women's game first and then followed by the men. Just to remind you, we have the men's versus Lambton Tigers game after this one, scheduled for 3 o'clock, about half an hour after the women's game, so may come a bit later than 3 o'clock. But we still have 53.1 seconds remaining in this one. Hawks up by 10. Campbell Johnson over to Giles, to Jamie Gordon. There's Britannia Brown. Makes a nice move, puts it up, no good. Rebound, Fleischer once again comes up with it. Jumper there from Wag. That one's good. That one falls in. 8-point game.
A little bit of a surprising shot decision there. You'd be thinking that they'd be looking for the three. Instead, they settle for the two.
Look for full court press here, trying to double team. Here comes the double team with Petit. It's going to be out of bounds. 11 seconds remaining on the shot clock. 22 left in the game. And it's going to be another timeout for the Hawks. 8-point game.
I guess here Coach Sharma just wants to tell his team how to finish up the game here. Just tell him exactly how to run out this clock.
Yeah, he wasn't pleased with what he saw there, just to try to fix things up. So we'll see how the Lions come out of this timeout. Maybe they put a quick foul with 22 seconds left, or maybe try to get a quick steal out of it.
You don't want to say that this game's over, but it's looking like it might be just out of reach here for the Lions. Down 8 with 22 seconds. They're going to need a miracle here.
They're going to need a lot of luck to go with it. The Hawks open to close this one out with 22 seconds left and pick up their second win of the season. Both teams came into this game 1-1. Something had to give. And it looks like for the Hawks, they're going to pick up their second win of the year, but still 22 seconds left as Lopez has it now. Here comes the double team. Lopez now back with it. Giles the three. That one's no good, but she does get fouled, so she's going to go to the line to shoot three here with 12 seconds to go. Morgan Way gets called for the foul. Three shots for Giles. First one was no good for Giles. 8-point game. Second one goes down. Giles with an efficient 13 points so far in this game, looking to pick up 14. She does right there. And we're going to get another timeout on the floor. This time it's going to be to the Lions. Down by 10 with 12 seconds to go here in the fourth.
They're going to want to draw something up here. Try and get the three-pointer open. They're going to need a couple quick steals here to extend this game. But dare I say, this game is out of reach.
See the men's Hawks team on the left there waiting to get on the floor. 12 seconds left in this one. The men's team 3-0 on the season. Had a couple good victories so far this season.
They're going to be really eager to get going here. Want to continue that nice little hot streak they got going on.
If it's anything like this game, should be a great one. As we are set to end this game, 12 seconds left, a 10-point game. Petit now looking for the last shot for the Lions. She steps out of bounds, and the ball is going to go to the Hawks. It's 7 seconds left in this one. Campbell Johnson inbounding.
Now the Hawks got to do here is just run out the clock.
She gives it away. Fleischer now with it. Petit puts up a shot. That one's blocked by Campbell Johnson. And that's going to end this one. The Hawks will pick up their second win of the season, beating the Lambton Lions by a score of 72-62. We saw them struggle a little in that first quarter, but they rebounded in a big way and picking up a big win to go to 2-1. Lambton Tigers, or Lions, I should say, fall to 1-2.
A good game overall by the Hawks. A few moments in there where the game looked like it was going to slip away. But their big players came up big today, and that was enough to take them to the victory.
We saw a couple big performances. Maya Campbell-Johnson put up 18 points. Janet Giles also put up 14 points, but the Hawks struggled a little bit with their offensive shooting at the start of the game, but really picked it up in that second half and really put the game away once the Lions tried to make that push at the end there.
Yeah, you said it right there. She took a little bit to find her rhythm, but after that, she managed to find a way to get going. Good game for her overall.
So the Hawks win this one by a score of 72-62. They are 2-1 on the season. The Lions fall to 1-2. We have the men's game coming up in 30 minutes time between the Lambton Tigers. I'm Kyle Dalton, my broadcast partner, Andrew Milani. Thanks for watching. We'll see you soon.